What's up guys, it's Adam here, and in this video I'm going to talk about how to get a Turkish IP address if you're outside of the country. So if you're currently outside of Turkey, then you probably know how difficult it is to access Turkish online services like e-banking and BluTV. They can easily block you by detecting the location of your IP address, which means you need a Turkish IP address to gain access. Fortunately, you can get around this by using a reliable VPN with servers in Turkey. Not only does this give you a Turkish IP address, but it also protects your anonymity and allows you to bypass bandwidth throttling, which can boost your speeds. And so, to help you out, I've tested more than 30 of the most popular VPNs on the market to find 3 of the best ones that you can use to obtain a Turkish IP address. Before anything else though, I'd like to talk more about why you need a VPN to get a Turkish IP address in the first place. Simply put, online sites and services have to follow specific licensing and distribution laws for content. This means some TV channels and e-commerce sites in Turkey will block you if you're not using a Turkish IP address. So you need a VPN with servers in Turkey to access geo-blocked websites and services available in the country. Connecting to a VPN with servers in Turkey provides an encrypted connection and gives you a local IP address no matter where you are. Your actual location is kept private. As far as anyone knows, you are in Turkey. So, aside from changing your IP address, a VPN can also help enhance your privacy with features such as solid security protocols, 256-bit encryption, and a no-logs policy. That way, you can browse websites without worrying about hackers and spies. So, now that you know why you need a good VPN to get a Turkish IP address, let's move on to my first recommendation, which is ExpressVPN. Okay, ExpressVPN is actually my favorite pick for several reasons. One is that ExpressVPN has more than 3,000 servers in 90 countries, including Turkey, fast speeds, and military-grade encryption. I also like that ExpressVPN is dedicated to protecting your information with a proven no-logs policy. Even if you don't make any customizations, the VPN's pre-configured settings and OpenVPN protocol hide your traffic from prying eyes. And you can even pay with Bitcoin for added anonymity. Added to this is a kill switch called Network Lock, which cuts you from the internet if you accidentally disconnect from your VPN. And with ExpressVPN's DNS and IP leak protection, your real IP address won't be exposed. Another thing that I love about ExpressVPN is that its speed is blazing fast. And so, I tested ExpressVPN's Turkish servers by streaming shows from my BluTV account, and the picture quality was excellent and buffer-free. You might also like that ExpressVPN allows P2P on all 3,000 servers and offers unlimited bandwidth. In fact, I consistently uploaded and downloaded large files for several hours interrupted. Also, with servers in Turkey, you can easily access your local banking services while on vacation or watch popular local TV channels. And then ExpressVPN can also unblock your favorite streaming services like Hulu or BBC iPlayer that are restricted to other locations. It's also helpful that Express is simple to install and set up. Actually, the whole process took me less than 5 minutes. Also, Express is compatible with all major operating systems and allows up to 5 simultaneous connections per license. And if you're not ready to commit, you can try ExpressVPN risk-free because it's backed by a 30-day money-back guarantee. In fact, I tested this policy by asking its live chat team to cancel my subscription. They asked me a couple of questions before going ahead with my request, and then the money was back in my PayPal account within 3 days. Alright, so let's move on to my second VPN recommendation for getting a Turkish IP address, which is no other than NordVPN. Okay, NordVPN is a solid VPN for obtaining a Turkish IP address. It has more than 15 servers in Turkey, with more than 5,100 servers spread across 60 countries. And having such a large network means you should always be able to find a suitably fast server. In fact, Nord is one of the few VPNs that has consistently worked in Turkey. Aside from having a huge number of servers, NordVPN is known to offer high quality connections that are fast and stable. Actually, Nord is a great VPN for unblocking Netflix, Amazon Prime Video, Hulu, and other streaming services. And then as for the NordVPN app, I found it to be intuitive and extremely user-friendly. Selecting a server is simple. This is because servers are listed by country and then prioritized by server load, and you also have the option of favoriting servers. Now, in terms of safety, NordVPN doesn't compromise on security and it offers what is called military-grade encryption, 256-bit AES to be precise. It also has an automatic kill switch and DNS and IPv6 leak protection. Specialty servers include double VPN, which encrypts your internet traffic twice for an extra layer of security, and fortunately with Nord, your data is not tracked or collected because it has a strict zero logs policy. I also like that Nord is compatible with a wide range of devices and operating systems, including Windows, Mac, Android, iOS, Amazon Fire TV, Linux, and even Android TV. Chrome and Firefox browser extensions are also available. However, compatible routers require manual setup. So, in summary, Nord pegs amazing speeds and operates a huge network of servers. It can be used on up to 6 devices simultaneously and includes a 30-day money-back guarantee for a risk-free deal. And now for my third recommendation, which is Surfshark. Okay, Surfshark is a great low-cost VPN that's especially worth considering if you're planning on sharing your VPN with your family. That's because it allows an unlimited number of simultaneous connections. Aside from servers in Turkey, Surfshark has server presence in dozens of countries, including the US, UK, and Australia. That means you can use it to unblock region-locked content from almost anywhere. This includes Netflix and BBC iPlayer. Thankfully, Surfshark offers good speeds for streaming without interruption. And in my testing, I found Surfshark to be very convenient to use. Actually, it's pretty easy to connect to a server in Turkey thanks to Surfshark's excellent apps. As for privacy features, Surfshark is headquartered in the British Virgin Islands and operates a strict no-logs policy. Further security features include 256-bit AES encryption, DNS and IPv6 leak protection, and a kill switch. And like Express and Nord, Surfshark is compatible with most internet-capable devices and operating systems, including Windows, Mac, Android, iOS, and Amazon Fire TV. Chrome and Firefox browser extensions are also offered, but manual configuration is required if you use it with Linux and routers. And so, despite its lower price, Surfshark has all of the essentials covered, including the ability to connect an unlimited number of devices simultaneously, a no-logs VPN with 24/7 support, and a 30-day money-back guarantee so you can test it risk-free. Now, before I end this video, I'd like to answer a few questions that I often get about VPNs in Turkey. So, for the first question, why should I use a VPN to get a Turkey IP address? Well, websites determine your location by checking your IP address, so you probably won't have access to your local banking apps or streaming services whilst travelling outside of Turkey. And using a VPN is the easiest way to get a Turkish IP address so that you can bypass these restrictions. Plus, it includes the added benefit of protecting your data from snoops and hackers. So for the next question, is it legal to use a VPN to get an IP address for Turkey? Okay, Turkey does ban some VPNs, and so I have double checked that at the time of publishing, the VPNs on this list are currently okay to use in Turkey. However, I'd strongly suggest that you always check the most up-to-date rules and regulations put in place in your location to ensure you don't download anything you shouldn't. And now for the last question, why are some VPNs banned in Turkey? Well, the Turkish government wants to control which online content its citizens can access. So specific sites and services like social media platforms and news sites might be censored, especially during political unrest. So the government has banned some VPNs. Okay guys, so that just about wraps it up for today's video. In the description section below, I'll put special discount links to all three of these premium VPNs so that you can save some extra money. Hopefully this video was helpful. If so, please feel free to give it a thumbs up. And if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to leave a comment. Make sure you guys stay safe online, and I will catch you in the next video.